A young girl and three adults are in the hospital tonight after a crash involving a semi and three cars on the I-10. This happened around 5 o'clock near 16th Street. The semi rolled and ended up on its side, blocking multiple lanes. At one point, the freeway was closed as crews worked to remove that truck. A 9-year-old girl and a man in his 50s were taken to the hospital in critical condition. A man and a woman were also taken to the hospital, stable. It's unclear what led to this crash.